niya naman itong bike ko. Sira-sira. Saan kaya ako makakahanap ng magandang bike? Ayun!
Uy, Bane, ano nangyari sa bike mo?
Wala pre, ito lang meron ako eh.
Tara, wala na dyan, pasok tayo.
Talaga ba? Sige! Saan mo yung harap nito? Ito. Ah, so may change na sa agad. Yellow Ranger! Ano nga ba ang masarap kapag umaga? Ang magbike o magkape? Hindi yan problema dahil sagot tayo ng Cycles and Brew by Hubble. Isang exciting sports ang ibabahagi namin sa inyo kung saan lakas at tibay ng katawan ang puhunan. I'm talking about triathlon, an event that combines swimming, cycling, and running in one event. I'm Mark Felker at samahan ninyo ako sa isang kakaibang experience at interesting na kwentuhan sa isang upscale bike shop na tampok namin ngayon dito sa programang Clark in Focus.
Start in Cycles in Brew, we opened June 2016. We are five directors here and incorporator. Jumbo Tayag, Abe Tayag, Marvin Manalang, Alan Galang, and Matt. We're all friends and triathletes as well. One, because we love bikes and like cycles. And then Brew, because we love beer and coffee to create a hub. Parang doon din yung spin-off nung company, which is a Hubble Multisport, na yung siyang hub for athletes.
Well, main advantage, we've been in the sport for many years. Roughly 13, 14 years in the sport, meaning doing triathlon, the ins and outs of the sport. We were able to integrate all our knowledge to put up this bike shop. So we know the needs of the athletes. It's very easy for us to come up with the product selection on what we will have to offer. We carry a few brands, no? So we have Cervelo, mainly time trial bikes and road bikes. Pinarello, it's an Italian bike now, currently the bike of the Team Sky at the Tour de France. Pinarello's will have also road bikes, time trial bikes, and mountain bikes. Felt is an American brand, known also for road bikes and time trial bikes.
We can give you a range, 50 to as high as 900,000.
So it will really depend on the budget, yes, and yeah, the needs.
Not necessarily, kasi ano, pag bumili ka na ng isang bike, actually, pag ginagamit mo na siya, wala nang gastos eh. Hindi ka naman babayad ng fees at all or anything. Wala namang, it runs on your, kumbaga, ikaw ang nagpapagana. Unless you have that that sakit na sinasabi sa mga cyclists na upgrade detitis na nag-upgrade ng upgrade. But of course, gusto namin yung mga tipong customers na yan. But we usually, pag nagtanong sa amin, we advise them kung ano talaga yung tamang binibili nila.
We offer installment plans. Well, if they have credit cards, we have six months.
Zero interest.
So.
Plus, we also have monthly or quarterly sale items here. So, we're budget-friendly yung shop namin.
And then we also offer cash discounts as well.
Right now, there's a boom in health and wellness dito sa country. Not only in our country, pero internationally. Health-wise, talagang it's very good.
Ang laki-laki ng roads ng Clark. It's bike-friendly. The cars here are very, very courteous sa mga bikers. And we promote it towards hub ng Pampanga. And we help also CDC to expose Clark to everyone. Kaya nga naging ano yun, diba? Clark is it. Very good business because a lot of people are coming in to see what's inside Clark. And as you can see with our shop, we have a lot of establishments around it supporting CDC. And also developments from the city and all. So, yes. Doing business Clark is very, very feasible.
Well, the Clark is a perfect location. During weekends, we get people from Bulacan, from Quezon City,
yeah.
From
Cabanatuan,
even Pangasinan, Tarlac. So they go here to train. That's why we provided shower facilities here also, so that they would, after their training, they could shower here, eat pizza or drink beer or coffee, and then go home, you know, relaxed and fresh. Melbourne, 2014. It was a full Ironman. In Melbourne, we were 19 from, majority all from Pampanga.
By the way, we're part of ano pala, Tri-Clark Triathlon Team. So yun nga, we carry the name of Clark.
As well, yeah. in our Tri-Team.
Yeah, and Tri-Clark is one of the pioneer teams in the country. It was established 2008. Yeah, Ironman is a 3.88k swim, 180k bike, and a 42k run.
This one is also Ironman in Busselton, Australia. It's in the western part of Australia, and we landed in Perth. And then it was a 4-hour drive from Perth. So it's also a full Ironman. This was December 2012.
This is another triathlon brand. It's called Challenge. And it's in Challenge Rock. It's in Germany.
One of the world's largest triathlon, mga 5,000 athletes.
5,000 athletes. Yeah.
When we entered kasi as a locator in Clark, nag-apply kami sa CDC. We were asked by then President Tugade, bakit kayo may bike shop dyan? Anong advocacy niya? So, we told them na yung board na one of our advocacies is sports tourism. Kasi bukod sa bike shop owner, we are also kumbaga organizers sa run events and triathlon events. We would hold the events here sa Clark. And you know, pag merong events, usually people come. They come with their families and kids. So, kakain yan, mag-check-in sa hotel, kakain sa mga restaurants. So, it's a multiplier effect. And aside from the fact na maraming sumasali sa mga events namin, kumbaga, they train, they make themselves healthy. So, that's our bigger, kumbaga, yun ang bigger mission namin. If we find a kid na may potential, we coordinate with them, yung mga suppliers namin. Kasi normally yung mga talagang talented, sinusupport nila. In terms of pinapahiram sila ng bike, support rin sa gear and equipment. So may ano pa rin, may support system pa rin, CSR. Yeah, next year we'll be holding a series of events here in Clark. Run events, Clark Run Classic and Clark Cycling Classic. Yung Clark Cycling Classic is a cycling event. Mm-hmm. Then meron din kaming ano, yung kumbaga yung multi-sport series namin, yung Fast Twitch. Fast Twitch Super Tri Series, so watch out for more details, i-announce din namin.
The bike shop is open Monday to Sunday, meaning so we don't close. We open 6 a.m. on Saturday and Sundays. And Friday and Saturday, we close at 9 p.m. So the weekend, we're really extending our hours to provide service to our clients. And also our Facebook page is Cycles and Brew. You can search it there. Just message us anytime so that we could answer to your inquiries.